You could drive a person crazy. You could drive a person mad. First you make a person hazy, so a person could be had. Then you leave a person dangling, sadly, outside your door, which it only makes a person gladly want you even more. I could understand a person if it's not a person's bag. I could understand a person if a person was a fag. But worse than that, a person that titillates a person and leaves her flat is crazy. He's a troubled person. He's a truly crazy person himself.
Yes, stupid jerk.
When a person's personality is personable, you shouldn't have to sit like a lump. It's harder than a matador coercinable to try to get you off of your rump. So single and attentive and attractive a man is everything a person could wish. But turning off a person is the act of a man who likes to pull the hooks out of fish. Knock, knock, is anybody there? Baby, Bobby, Booby, Bobby, you could drive a person buggy. You could blow a person's cool, doo-doo. First you make a person feel all huggy, while you make her feel a fool, doo-doo. When a person says that you upset her, that's when you're good. You impersonate a person better than a zombie should. I could understand a person if he wasn't good in bed, doo-doo. I could understand a person if he actually was dead. Trust and crazy.